Hello, welcome to round three of this round out. Get EX versus AE. Next for Magia is next for EX is Magia, and Ren is next for AE. Now Ren is also a member of DS, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, there's a lot of people who are in DS and A at the same time.
No,
Ren
but
is one, Zahn is one, Alexis is one.
we have Nova Grapplers and Shadow Paladins.
Shadow Paladins
Magia's
win
no
this.
guides.
Shadow Paladins win this matchup depending on what they do. Basically,
Magia.
if Majir, which is does what he's doing now and gives his opponent a damage, then he's gonna lose his starter.
But that's not what Blaster Blade's called.
It's when Blaster Dark Revenge or Abyss is called. So it's basically a matter of how long is it gonna take for him to get a Blaster Dark Revenge or Abyss into the hand. Call it out and use it. At the same time, though, the fact that Ren win.
When he attacked Gunzard.
He attacked the rear guard because with the new perfect guards, the rear guard can't be guarded with them, and Judge Bao Revenger's ability goes off either way. So it means he really wanted Judge Bao to go off because now he gets to call two Swordbreaker Angels. He
Oh,
only
no.
chooses to call one because he wants to have the Revenger on the field for the sake of. For the sake of using Phantom Blaster Abyss's skill later, and he gets an extra draw for it.
And
A lot of
Magia
people in
drive
this
check
match.
and damage check two white tanks. And now Magia rides Extreme Battle Victor.
With
And
Extreme
strut.
Battle Victor's ability, it has the ability to counterblast one and instantly
Victen.
withstand arresting. With Victor's special ability, it can counterblast one to instantly re-stand arresting rear guard, and if a unit is re-stood by this ability, it will subsequently gain 5,000 power.
And I think, how did he, and then he did that, these guys just stand. He's perfect
With
gun.
Rembo's ability, it stands due to
Does
the
that
fact that a
mean?
unit in its same column stood due to its generation break ability. Also, Final Wrench has the ability to give 4,000 power to any unit that stands within the same column that it is
Did
in,
he
other than
discard?
itself.
No, he didn't. Oh. He discarded his Swordbreaker.
What I'm saying is that Ranbull should be 4,000 power stronger right now.
I would have to talk to him and Gio about this afterwards. Leave
And now
me.
we have Legion, but luckily for Majir, he only has two damage, so the match can't end it this turn no matter what happens. He uses Makarth's ability to instantly call a Revenger to the rear guard. He chooses to call it over Swordbreaker Angel because that's not a Revenger, which means now he has a full Revenger field. Phantom Blaster Abyss's ability is
It's
to
going.
restand itself after it attacks by retiring three Revenger rear guards, specifically Revengers. That was why Swordbreaker was taken out and why two Swordbreakers were not called when Judge Bao Revenger was used in the first place. It's a common mistake that many people make to get that many extra draws due to the ability, but because of how much it limits your ability to use Phantom Blaster's ability beyond that, it's actually not a plus at all.
He's not guarding the Vanguard.
He also didn't guard the rear.
That's for damage.
And now we have the restand, and Ren is in a very scary position. Scary as in scary for Majir. In that, if Ren criticals, this match could very well end.
I would go ahead with one more. 26, 31, that's two. He's
Ren
to.
decides to all Vanguard,
And
and
that
does not get it.
failed. Just needs a 10K.
that didn't have an extra critical, I would have just taken that hit.
Now then, he's calling Victor. Oh, he's calling out Vic Plasma. Everyone's favorite Nova Grappler. What it does.
Unfortunately, he's at a bad situation to use it because of how much hand that his opponent has right now. But what Vic Plasma does is, for a counterblast cost of 2 and flipping up a copy of itself in the G-Zone, it has the ability to restand itself after it attacks if the player is willing to discard two cards from their hand afterwards. The only downside to all of this is that its drive check is -1, meaning the triple check becomes a twin drive. And he forgot to flip a copy, making the same mistake that Sandy did. The only difference is that he did do the counterblast 2 cost, so flipping up a copy is more mandatory. We can't just get away with saying that Majir didn't do the skill because he did counterblast 2.
No.
Ren takes the first attack and should have a perfect guard ready to guard the second one. Uses to discard a grade 3 as well as a grade 1. Good hand maintenance, but it does make him unable to stride in the next turn. Though at the same time, he shouldn't be worrying about that as much as worrying about
Ren took 2 damage. Sure, so now Victon's tech for 33, 21, 31, 41. That's
a 2 pass, and that's a no pass. I'll say it again because I can't say it enough, that Ramble should be 4,000 points stronger. It would make this call 21, and it would make it harder for Ren to guard. Especially because...
I'm going to talk to him about that afterwards.
Especially because Ren most likely won the game just now. Because of that. Whenever a Revenger player has 2 damage, you can always expect that they're going to ride another copy of Phantom Blaster Abyss so that they reset the conditions of being able to use the skill. And with 2 McCarts on the field, he gets 2 Revengers out of the deck for free. It also means that the McCart he just called can't actually attack the Vanguard and do damage, but he has two powerful Vanguard attacks and
double heal.
Perfect Guard.
The double heal just happened.
Well, outside of the perfect guard that Majir got last turn, he doesn't really have guard. Unfortunately for Majir, this is happening and there's not really a whole lot he can do about it. At best, he could try to do a 1 pass, but since Legion return triggers, he's not going to be... It's not in his favor to 1 pass.
He's gonna perfect guard this. He's got a 2. Another heal. Wait! Why did Ren... Didn't he take the... He took... Oh, never mind.
He took 2 attacks last turn.
And... Ren won this round.
It was more than he could have had guard for, even with the draw trigger power bonus and the draw that came from it. Even if all of his hands were 5K.
That is it for round 3. I'll see you.